Selenium class 26, writing test cases part 3. See, writing Selenium WebDriver test cases. Selenium WebDriver test cases. See, a data driven testing example. Data driven testing for admin login functionality. By fetching test data from an external file. See, today I'm going to explain text file. Next, in TestNG chapter we will use Excel also. Today text file. Okay, without resource also we conducted data driven testing using Java flow control, but that is not suitable for large amount of data. If we use resource, test data file is resource, then we can use large amount of data, 20 records, 50 records, 100 records if required. Okay. See, you know admin login functionality steps. We already 2-3 times discussed. Next, first prepare test data file. Suppose file name is input. See, username is only header. Username, password. See, reading time we need to skip this line. Why? It is not test data, it is only header. Next, admin at 123, valid input. Next, Hyderabad.
Sir, we have to use tab or a space for the
anything. You can specify the delimiter in the test script.
Okay.
You can use comma also, or any symbol or tab, no issue. Just I am using space. I will specify the space as delimiter.
Okay, sir.
You can use any delimiter, no issue. Okay. Admin at 123. Next, India. Next, admin at 123. Observe, suppose 4 sets of data, test data. First, admin at 123, valid input. Last record also valid input. Middle two, Hyderabad admin at 123, invalid username, valid password. Next, third record, valid username, invalid password. You can prepare some more records also. See, in these 4 records, 2 records valid, first and 4, 2 records invalid, 2 and 3. Okay, test data file is ready. Next, prepare the test script or test case. Just a minute. Launch Eclipse IDE. say. You just guide me, Niladri. Create admin login for valid and invalid inputs. Insert two verification points in order to increase the clarity. Mm.
Yes, so we have to make the driver object first.
First create browser driver object in web driver interface. Web driver
driver
equal to new
Firefox driver.
Firefox driver semicolon. Just import libraries. Okay.
Yes.
Next, launch admin interface. Admin interface driver dot. Just a minute.
Get
within double quotes URL. URL. gcrit.com/build3admin. Next step. Enter username.
Yes, sir.
Just to first to inspect elements. We already inspected in previous classes. Observe once again, username, name locator available, name is username, password, name locator available. Just a minute. Username, password also, name locator available, password small letters. Next, login button, ID available, TDB1, ID value is TDB1. Okay.
Yes.
See. Driver dot find element by dot name of name value username dot send keys. Just a minute. Send keys. Leave the field. We'll pass a parameter. Parameter. Next. Username. Password. Next. By dot ID TDB1. See operation click. Okay, these are the normal steps. Normal steps. Launching the admin interface. Next, enter username, enter password, click on default button, login button. Okay. Next, after login successful, you can get that URL. Just a minute. Admin at 123. First disable this antivirus, otherwise it is showing pop-up. Okay. You take this index.php URL. Mm. read or capture URL. Niladri, capture the URL.
Yes, sir. String.
URL is string type data.
Yes,
you
sir.
take string.
String URL.
Any meaningful name URL equal to
driver dot
driver dot
get URL, get
get current URL.
Yes.
Next, suppose if login unsuccessful, you will get a error message. Capture the error message. And one more thing, for capturing error message, one condition is there. What is the condition?
Try catch.
Pardon?
Oh, condi
what
okay.
is the condition? This URL not exist.
Yes. So if
just a minute. If
bracket
URL. If URL, if not
URL,
negative condition, one way condition. If not so and so URL, just a minute. If not URL dot
equals
if not so and so URL exists,
curly bracket,
then capture the error message. See, string error message equal to just a minute. Log off. Inspect the element. See class locator available. Otherwise, you can try with another locator. Class name. Driver dot class name. Just a minute. Find element. Driver dot find element by dot class name of class name value dot get text. Okay, next write the main condition. Verification point. First verification point for valid input.
If URL
URL dot equals next, just a minute, this one now.
Sir, here instead of class name we can also use the XPath, right, sir?
Yes, you can use.
Sir,
if
you wanna use else, then we don't need to write another if statement. You can just use else, then we just put the verify statement.
We can just.
We don't have to write another if statement. Just first if, then else, then verify. If it's not equal, then
just a minute. First if statement, then else statement. But you cannot write condition in else structure, na? For invalid inputs also one condition is there. Suppose for valid inputs you have to get this URL. For invalid input, this URL not exists and this error message exists. Suppose you are not getting this URL, and not getting
Yes.
error message, that time using else part you can't check na.
Okay.
See, observe why I am right. Now tell me why I am writing else if structure. For invalid input also condition is there. If you write else if, you can write condition. If you write just else part, no condition other than above. Getting?
Okay, sir.
Then you can write any meaningful message. Suppose SYSO control space enter. Admin login. Say already I told, in order to increase the clarity of test result, you use two verification point. One verification point for valid data, another for invalid data. Otherwise you can write single verification point. But suppose you are not getting a required URL as well as error message, that time you won't get correct output. So that's why I'm using two verification points. See, passed. Next, else if, continue Niladri. Here,
yeah,
condition or multi condition required.
Yes, else if
not, if not URL dot equals this one. Next, AND operator. AND,
yes.
AND, error message.
We have to make it the
error message dot.
This is local, so we have
local
to make
variable
it.
Make it as class level variable. Just a minute. Otherwise, right before if, okay. Otherwise, declare before main method. Say error message dot contains within double quotes value. Open curly braces, close. Just a minute. Admin login unsuccessful. Failed. Okay, Gurnath Natarajan, are you following?
Yes, sir. Got it, sir. Up to this point, I got it, sir.
Driver dot close. Driver dot close. Next. Okay. This is the test case. Test case is ready. And test data also ready. Fetch test data and connect. Before that, just you perform dry run, sample run. Admin. Next. Admin at 123. Perform dry run. First, I am using valid inputs. executing admin login successful passed. Next, use invalid input. Run the program. Admin login unsuccessful failed. Sanjida, are you following this test case or test script executing properly for valid and invalid inputs na? Sanjida.
Yes, sir, I'm following, but if it is data driven testing, then sir, you directly write the data. You are not faking from that
platform. Just follow what I told. Perform dry run, sample run. I mentioned that word.
Got you, sir.
Sample run. What is the purpose of sample run? To make sure that the script is executing without errors or not. Suppose in our script some errors are there. If you use data driven testing, what will happen? For every iteration, errors na?
Yes, sir.
First, we need to perform dry run. Dry run means sample run.
Okay, sir.
That's why I used constant means fixed values. Later, I will remove the fixed values and use parameters. Okay. Just follow. Try to observe.
Sure. Okay.
Okay. Now, okay, Niladri. You can leave means just for this test case. Rahman, test case is ready, test data also ready, fetch the test data. I think in file handling in Java chapter we discussed read and write text files, read and write text files. In this scenario, writing is not required, just reading. Read test data. Here two objects required, two instances. One is file radar. It opens file in read mode. Next, buffered radar. It reads data. In VBA script also, we take two objects support. One is file system object. Next, another is text stream object. Rahman.
Yes, sir.
Create file radar object. Already we discussed that one. Okay. Can you guide me, Preeti? Preeti.
Sir, I don't remember that one.
In file handling in Java chapter we discussed na. Okay. Next, Niladri, can you guide me?
Yes, sir. We have to make a file object, file dot.
File object not required. File radar, buffered radar.
File radar, buffered radar.
First, create file radar instance.
Yes. File radar.
File radar. Suppose
file
equal to
new
file radar
of
file path. It opens the file in read mode. File writer also there. File writer opens the file in write mode. So it supports forward slashes. Semicolon. Next, import libraries, import file reader java.io. Next, create buffered reader instance.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Buffer reader.
Buffered reader, for example, BR equal to new buffered reader by passing the file reader instance, we create buffered reader of file. Next, import. I think spell mistake. Just a minute.
Next, that one, sir. Yeah.
Okay. Next, buffered reader created. Next, you make this web driver also static.
Yes, sir.
See. Public web driver driver. Observe, Preeti, why we are making web driver a driver as static?
Yes, because
just a minute. Web drive public static. Because we are using driver instance in these normal statements, and here you can use in blocks also. Okay, na?
Yes, sir.
Next, just a minute, why it is showing add truth declaration, safe side. Next, Neeladri.
Okay. Yes, sir. We have
to read line by line. Observe. First, read line by line. Every line having two fields, and split the line based on delimiter. Here, delimiter is space.
Okay.
Just a minute. Before that, we have to read from second line na. First line header. So
yes,
you take one variable, integer variable, int count equal to, for example, 0.
Okay.
Next, string variable, string, suppose line equal to, string line. Just a string line.
Yes.
Okay. Next, write the loop structure.
Yeah.
Irrespective of the record count, you can use while loop.
Yes. While braces.
BR dot read line. Okay.
Not equal
at the
to
same line. Time, read the line. Line equal to.
Okay.
BR dot read line.
Not equal to empty.
Not equal to. BR dot read line. Not equal to
null.
Null. Not equal to null. Where is the problem?
To make another break, sir.
Just a minute, while br read line not equal to null, then what is the problem?
On the start, there is another, should be another braces on the while, after while.
Yes, good, good. One more braces. Okay. Next.
Sir, this is Gurunath here, sir. I do not understand 19, 20 and 21 lines, sir.
19, 20, we are taking just two variables. We have to take line count now.
Yes, sir. Okay, got it. Okay.
Line count. Okay. We have to read the data from second line. First line is column, field headers. Second line onwards we are reading. Next, we have to read line by line. That's why I am taking two variables. Line data. Data is string type data. Count is integer type.
Okay, got it, sir.
Count. Continuing Eladri, count equal to?
Count equal to plus plus.
Count plus one.
Count plus one.
Count plus one. Next.
Like if condition.
Right condition. If. If count. Count greater than one.
Yes, sir.
Observe Preeti, why I am writing count greater than one?
If you skip the username and password.
To skip the first line. First line. Where we need to write this closing curly braces?
After the end, sir.
After the?
After 39.
Driver dot close.
Yes. Yeah, 44. Before.
Before. Just a minute.
Yeah, how we can close before?
Should be two curly braces because you forget to put one curly bracket for the while.
Yes. Two curly braces. Observe Preeti. This last but two. This is while. Mm-hmm. While. While closing. Okay. Next, okay. This 46th if closing. First if closing.
Okay.
Next count greater than one. Next read line. Read line if count greater than one. Read line. We already read the line. Next, split the line into two pieces. Split the line into two pieces. In every line, we have two fields. I am taking string more than one value. More than one field. More than one field. Why it is showing this one? Just a minute. More than one field. So, we have to take array. Getting this point, Aarti?
Yes, sir.
Read into array variable. Why? If you split the line, you will have more than one value, na? If you want to, if you want to store multiple values at a time, general variable, scalar variable is not suitable. Array variable. See, string square brackets, next, suppose input data equal to line, line is string dot
line dot
split. What is the delimiter? Space. You specify the space, comma, how many pieces?
Two.
Semicolon. Next. Next.
Sir, after the line dot split, in bracket we are giving the space. If we are using comma, then we have to put it there, comma, right?
Comma, use that, okay. Delimiter. Specify the delimiter.
Okay, thank you.
Welcome. Now, Abdul Rahman, pass the parameters, Rahman. Pass parameters, remove double quotes also. Rahman, we are reading data, input data.
Sir, can you explain the 26 statements, sir? This is Gurunath. Yes.
Just a minute, Gurunath. Pass, Rahman.
Username, password.
Username, password. Where is username, password? Input data, we are reading the, we are splitting the line into, splitting the line into two pieces and storing the values into this input data array variable. Now this in this now in this array variable we have two sets of data. One is username, another is password. Input of 0, first value. Yes, input of 1 is second value. See, input data of 0, first value. Input data of 1. See, array index starts from 1. Now tell me, Gurunath, what is the problem 26th line?
I did not understand. String array, you are declaring array, right? So string array.
Just a minute. Just a minute, Gurunath. We are reading the line now.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Reading the line. Observe.
Yes, sir.
Here, every line. Forget about this header. We are skipping the header. That's why,
yes,
I used the count variable. Count greater than 1 means we read from second line. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Here, every line having two fields now.
Yes, sir. Got. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Admin,
yeah,
and username and password.
Yes, sir.
We,
yes,
can't,
sir,
pass the line directly. Just we need to split the line based on delimiter.
Oh, yeah.
Delimiter is space. Split the line. Just a minute. Here I am splitting the line into two pieces and storing the data. See, for storing multiple values at a time, variable not suitable. Array. That's
array,
why,
okay,
I use string array.
Got it.
Data type is string array.
Okay, sir. Got it, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, welcome. Sanjida Mukul, are you following this syntax?
Yes, yes, sir. Sir, I have a question. Where we said BR?
Where we?
Yeah, where you get BR?
BR is instance, na?
Sir, instance you created? Oh, yeah, okay, get it.
BR is instance.
Yes, sir.
Preeti.
Sir, that, what is that input data 0, input data 1? Why we are putting 0 and 1?
First value, suppose we are splitting the line into two pieces and storing into array variable. Okay. If we have two values in array variable, what is the first value index? Array's index starts from 0. First value index?
0.
Second value index?
1.
Here observe. First value. This is first value. This is second,
okay,
value. And then what is the problem?
Okay. No.
Okay, cool. See, next, after these two curly braces, continue, Neeladri. You close the instance br.close.
br.close.
Next, file.close.
Yes.
Okay. Observe, run the program. See, first valid input. Next, invalid. Next, invalid. Last one, valid. Observe Aarti, observe the outputs. See, we used first first set of first record valid inputs na. Output is passed. Second and three invalid, failed. Last one again passed. Just a minute. Here admin login unsuccessful and showing correct error message. Error message. And you can use iterations, iteration numbers also. Use iteration numbers Neladri, iterations to take one variable.
I'm sorry, sir, what do you say?
Iterations.
Okay, yes.
Iteration. Just a minute. Iteration is integer type na int.
Yes,
int iteration equal to 0. Iteration equal to iteration plus 1. Iteration equal to iteration plus 1. Just a minute. You concatenate. Iteration plus next iteration plus okay. Run the program once again. First record valid input. Successful passed continuation. Second record invalid input failed but showing correct error message. Third record also failed. Next last record problem is there. Why? Three items over na. That's why. Okay, you will execute after some time. Observe Gurnath, any queries in the script?
No, sir. Like now, sir. Previously, we have declared iteration as. Int right sir, like now in static here is
integer. What is the problem?
No sir, I thought it's a string type like now previously. I thought
iteration is string type. Iteration is in what is iteration? Iteration 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yes sir, got it sir.
Okay sir.
Thank you sir.
Observe Preeti, any queries Preeti?
No sir, I'm good. Thank you sir.
Okay. Welcome. You leave this script. I will execute this one. Here one more business rule also there. What is that business rule? If you use three login attempts continuously fail, then it will show error. It will block the login for 5 minutes. That is another business rule. Just a minute. Copy this one. Okay, once again I will execute that script. Once again I will execute. Next Excel we will discuss in TestNG chapter. Next another flavor, of creating or writing test cases, writing Selenium WebDriver test cases using user defined methods, or you can say reusable components. Say writing Selenium WebDriver, writing Selenium WebDriver test cases using user defined methods, or you can say reusable components. Reusable components. Create one more script. Just a minute. Class, suppose class 2. Generate main method. Okay, next execute the data-driven script. Run. Oh, still 5 minutes. Not completed. Okay, I will execute it later. Continue, Sunil. Sunil, are you there? Sunil offline. Preeti, guide me. I want to create some user defined methods. Using user defined methods, create test cases. First, web driver. See, public static web driver.
So you have to make it in outside of the main method.
Okay, good. I forgot this one. Misplaced. Okay, static, next, methods, launch browser, so launch browser, tell me Preeti, write a script for launch browser. It is simple one, is one reusable
public
component,
public void.
Good. Public void, return type nothing. Suppose launch browser. Launch browser. Open and close parentheses. No arguments.
Then create a driver. Driver.
Driver.
Equal new.
Driver equal to
new
Firefox driver. Firefox driver. Open and close parenthesis, semicolon. Next, import. Okay. Enough na? Launch browser enough na?
Yes, sir.
Enough. Next, admin login. Admin login. See.
Public.
Just a minute.
Sir. We have to. Can we make like after the Firefox driver dot gag, and not hard coding the URL, just URL, and make a string URL in the.
Yes, you can use. but complex. Otherwise, you can use a single statement in every script. Or we are making another. Yes, you try that usage.
Okay, sir.
Just a minute. We have the script now. We already have that script. Public driver get na.
Yes, sir.
You can take this script. What is the problem it is showing? Oh, method, right?
Yeah, public void.
Public void.
Admin login.
Admin login. Just a minute. Hard-coded values. Admin at 123. Say this method admin login without parameters. Without parameters. Next, you create one more method with parameters. With parameters.
Public void.
Admin login. I am going to use same, suppose same method name. You can use same method names, but varying parameters. For first method, no parameter. Second method, parameters.
Yes, string, username, and
password. String, username, comma. Again, string, don't write password directly, string password. See, string username, string password. Observe.
We have to change the value also, right?
Observe Gurnath. Here, we used admin login, same method name. This concept is called, what is this concept? I think we discussed in polymorphism chapter. Tell me the concept. Same method names. Sanjeeva Mukul.
Yes, sir.
I am using same method name in this program. This concept is called.
Yes, sir.
But parameters are different. Pardon?
Yes, sir.
Aarti.
Overriding. Overriding.
Not overriding.
Overloading.
Niladri.
Yes, sir.
Overloading or overriding?
Overloading, sir.
Overloading. Method overloading. Okay, no issue. Here, first admin, no parameters. For second admin, two parameters. Okay. Next.
So where are two parameters, sir? Where are the parameters? Oh, yeah, string username and string password, sir. Sir, 1 minute, can you go on the top, sir? Like, I have a quick question, sir. Sir, we are defining your public void launch browser, this one, why? So, previously we used to define web driver, new web driver, Firefox, right, sir? Now, only to launch the browser, we are going to define this one, sir?
Pardon?
Public void launch browser, sir, this step, statement, sir.
Public void launch, this is one method.
Okay.
Only for launching browser.
Only for launching, okay, that's what I want to know. Thank you, sir.
Welcome. Next, close browser. Continue, Preeti. Just a minute. User name. Pass parameters instead of constant values.
Password.
Next. Close browser.
Public void.
Close browser. Just a minute. Public void close browser, close browser, blank parenthesis.
Then we have to write the if statement.
Condition. Okay, if condition not mandatory, but best practice. Not
driver dot.
Driver string. Dot.
ToString.
ToString. Dot.
Dot.
Contains.
In bracket null.
Null. Means no. If not exists. If not null. Not null na.
Yes.
If not null. Then
close
the browser. Why it is showing this one? One more bracket. One is for method, another for condition. Driver dot close. This syntax we already discussed. Sanjida, we can write just driver dot close. Why I am checking the existence of browser? Suppose if browser not exist, then driver dot close unnecessary statement na. People are not responding properly. Can you tell me, Smita, why I am writing this condition?
If there are no browsers, sir, like contains null means there's nothing, no value in it, sir.
No value, okay. Preeti, you tell me why we are writing condition?
If we are done with the browser, so if the browser is not available, then it should be closed.
This is one way condition, na? If browser exist, then close. Otherwise, it won't do anything. If exist, it will close. One way condition, negative condition. Observe.
Sir.
Sir,
what is ToString mean?
See, we already discussed this method. ToString means it returns that value, driver value. Suppose if no browser means value null na. Hello?
Yes, sir.
We already discussed this method in methods chapter. Driver dot toString means it returns driver value, contains null. Null means no browser available. Here we are using negative. If not null, not null means something is there, browser is there, then driver dot close. If it is null, don't execute the statement, bypass the condition. Here one way condition, no else part. Not null means some browser is there. Null means no browser. Okay, these are the built-in methods. User defined methods. Before that, you try to execute that script. 5 minutes over now. Observe Gurunath.
Yes, sir. Like now, after the execution, can you please explain once more the not null, sir? After execution, this one, sir. Like now, you showed me like not like now. If
you tell me, Neeladri, what is the usage of this statement?
If driver not string.
Just wait, Neeladri. Neeladri can explain. Neeladri, tell me what is the purpose of the statement? Selected statement.
It explain the describe the browser existence. So every driver means is the browser. So the browser object has any value, that means the browser exists.
Observe Gurunath. Driver dot toString driver
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
string, if any browser exists, it has some value.
Yes, sir.
That value contains null. Null means no value. No value
okay,
means
okay.
no browser.
No browser. Okay,
no
sir,
browser.
Okay, sir.
And at beginning I use a negative. Not null means something is there. Browser is there. If browser value not null, then close the browser. If browser value is something, then don't execute the statement. Why?
Okay, okay.
If no browser, no need to close.
Yeah, got it, sir. Got it, sir. Got it. Thank you, sir.
See, okay. See, once again, if not browser contains null, not null means some value is there, means browser exists, then close. Otherwise, don't close. Come to the script. Observe
so
Sanjita, data driven test. Run the program. See, first iteration passed. Okay, numbers, forget about these numbers, misplaced. Observe, admin logins, observe Gurunath, first iteration passed na, valid inputs.
Yes sir, got it sir.
Observe this one. This is
yes,
first
sir.
Record, this, first line, line header. This is first record, admin at 123.
Yes sir.
Passed. Second record, just a minute. What is the second record? Hyderabad failed. Third record,
failed,
password India. Fourth record,
yes,
again valid. Observe.
Yes, sir.
First record passed, second record failed, third record failed, fourth record passed. First
yes,
four, first and fourth records passed, two and three records failed. Here iterations 2, 3, 4, 5. Why? What is the problem? Observe Niladri. Integer.
Yes, sir. Because we skipped one line, that's why.
Okay, we skipped one line now. That's why it is observe just a minute. You place again another place.
Yes, sir. Over there.
Now okay, na? Okay, forget about iteration numbers. Script is executing and providing correct outputs. Once again, I will execute this one after 5 minutes. Okay, before that, continue. Now, Preeti, we created some user defined methods. I want to prepare test cases using user defined methods. First, create the object.
Object. Methods.
Methods. What is methods? What is the name of this one? Class 2.
Strict.
Class 2. Class 2. Suppose obj equal to
new
class 2 semicolon next first
call the methods
just a minute admin login test case for that first time calling launch browser
yeah.
obj dot
launch
browser next obj dot admin login without parameters. Next, with parameters also I will call. Next, obj dot close browser. Okay, and one more thing, observe Niladri, in this admin login no verification point na. You can write normal statements. Write normal statements.
Happened, sir?
Normal statements, string URL equal to, just I'm writing positive test case, driver dot get current URL. We are using valid inputs. Next, if URL dot equals, so avoid the disturbance, somebody is making noise. Then admin login, admin login successful, passed, else admin login unsuccessful, failed. Unsuccessful. Failed. Observe, this is the test case. Observe Sanjida. See, understanding point of view, I'm writing this underline. This is the test case, Sanjida.
Yes, sir.
This selected area. This is the test case. What is the test case? Verify admin login. See, in this test case, we didn't write all statements. We used reusable components, user defined methods. See, launch browser, admin login. Observe, in this admin login, no verification point na. Respond quickly.
Yes.
No verification point in this admin login. That's why I used normal statements in this test case. Again, last one, user defined methods. Observe Preeti, in this test case, some normal statements and method calls. Method calls also, calling methods, method calls. Getting?
Yes, sir.
Run the program. Normal statements and method calls. Successful, passed, na?
Yes, sir.
Next, with the parameters, one more method is there, na? You call that one. See.
OBJ?
Just a minute. Admin login. For this use, invalid input. Invalid input or valid input? Negative testing. Negative testing.
OBJ.
OBJ.
Dot admin login.
dot admin login, this one. Username,
which
suppose
admin.
It launch browser, sir, first.
Yes. Just a minute. Yes, launch browser. Admin at 123. Before that, launch browser obj dot type l, select launch browser. Next, obj dot close browser. Next, after login, we need to write some. We are using invalid input. User only used. So you definitely identify this is invalid input. Don't ask why it is invalid input. You must know the valid and invalid inputs. Intentionally, we are using invalid input. So definitely it will fail. Now tell me.
System dot.
First we need to capture the error message, na?
Yes, sir. String.
String error message. String error message equal to
driver dot get current URL.
Driver dot find element by dot class name of, what is that value? Just a minute. Message take error. Continue. Dot
then, sir.
Get text. Next, write condition. If
error message
dot contains, see one symbol also there in that, that's why I'm using contains method. Contains, what is that message? Just a minute. This one. Open curly braces. If this is negative test case, error message dot contains. Oh, just a minute.
Not.
Just a minute. Here we already wrote, na? Login failed. And showing.
Correct.
Error message. Test case passed. Here observe Niladri. Login failed but test case passed. Why? It is negative test case, na?
Yes, sir.
It has to fail, isn't it?
Yes.
Failed, yes. Means test case passed in this scenario. Else,
yes.
Just a minute. Login successful means failed. Gurunath Natarajan.
Yes, sir.
Did you understand this concept?
Yes, sir.
Negative
it,
test
sir.
Case, na login successful. Just a minute. Suppose login successful. Login successful means fail. Why? We are using invalid input.
Yes,
so,
sir. Yes, sir.
That's why. This is one test case. Just a minute. Run the program. Observe, both are passed. Here you can write on message, just a minute. You know the sequence na? Test case 1. Next. Test case 2. Only for understanding. Next, continue Preeti. One more test case. Observe the navigation. First, login, admin, admin at 123, login, what is the problem? Just a minute, admin, admin at 123, Here online catalog is there na, link is there na, Preeti. It redirects to user interface. This is admin interface. After login, redirect to user interface. Redirecting na?
Yes, sir.
You take this URL and check. Observe my test case. Just a minute. This is first test case. Test case 1. Admin login test case. Positive. Positive test case. Next. Test case 2. Test case 2, negative test case. Next, test case 3, redirect from admin interface to user interface after admin login. After admin login. Here no using these user defined methods, write the test case, Preeti.
First, we have to launch the browser.
First, launch the browser. What is that one? OBJ.
Dot. Dot. Launch browser.
Type L. Select launch browser. Okay. Next.
Then object dot admin
object
login.
dot admin login. Okay, valid inputs. Next, some normal statements required, na?
Yes, sir.
Normal statements. See, these are method calls. Method calls. In these test cases, we are using method calls and normal statements. Why we are using method calls? In order to reduce the code size. We are reusing the code. Okay. Where is that? Just a minute. GCR IT admin. Okay. Here, click this one. Inspect the element. This is link. You can use link text.
Sir, we have class also, right, sir? Class.
Pardon?
Yeah, yeah, class, I think, sir.
Class also there. Class also there. Observe. For support site, what is the class value?
Same, it is the same.
Header link, online catalog, header link, administration, header link. What is the best way of handling links? First, to try to use link text or partial link text. Otherwise, you try with other locators.
Yes, sir. Got it, sir.
Online catalog. Tell me, Preeti.
Yeah, driver dot.
Driver dot.
Find element.
Find element.
By dot link test. Online catalog.
Online catalog.
Then click bracket dot click.
Dot click. After this one, you can get URL na. You have to capture URL na.
Yes.
Capture string.
String.
URL equal to
driver dot.
Driver dot get current get URL. Current. Okay. Next, write condition if
URL dot.
URL dot.
Equals.
Equals, or you can use contains also. Okay, try equals dot equals. You take that URL. Build 3. Next, any meaningful message?
System dot.
What is that one? Redirected to
user interface.
Redirected to user interface. Passed. Else.
System dot.
Not redirected to user interface. Failed. See, this is third test case.
Close the browser.
After this normal statement, object dot
dot close driver
close browser
browser.
Okay, just a minute. Run the program. Errors. Where this URL string URL? Already we used any URL. Okay. URL 2. Run the program. First valid input. Second test case, negative test case. Observe Aarti.
Yes, sir.
All test cases passed na. Suppose admin login successful passed. Next login successful and showing error message passed. Next redirected to user interface passed. Okay, for this one we are not this one test case. Only understanding purpose. Observe Smita, any confusion? Test case.
No, sir, it's clear.
Okay. Test case 3. Sanjida, you observe in this program we used multiple test cases na. We wrote multiple test cases na. Why is Sanjida not responding? Sridevi.
Yes, sir.
Did you observe that concept? In this test, in this program, we wrote multiple test cases, na?
Yes, sir.
Up to now, we used only single test case for every program. One test case, one program.
Yeah.
But you can write multiple test cases also. Say. Just a minute. You copy this code. Writing Selenium WebDriver test cases using user defined methods and reusable components. Okay. Observe Sanjida. Sanjida, are you there? Okay, next time Smita. Smita, observe. In this program, we wrote multiple test cases and executed. Okay. Here we used reusable components, nothing but user defined methods. We defined the methods in the same program and used. See, in the same program only we defined the methods, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Next,
yes.
You create another program and call these methods. Create another program. These are reusable. Suppose class 3. Just avoid the disturbance. Class 3. In this program, I want the same test cases. Writing multiple test cases. Already we wrote that one.
Okay,
writing
sir.
Multiple test cases, writing multiple test cases in a program, writing multiple test cases in a program using user defined methods, or you can say reusable components, reusable components. Same three test cases. Tell me, Smita. First test case one. Test case one. Admin login with valid inputs. Next, test case two. Test case two. Admin login with invalid inputs. Next, test case three. Redirect from admin interface to user interface. User interface.
Okay.
We have some user defined methods in another class in the same package. Create object. First, create object.
Object.
First, class name. Just a minute. First, class name. Create object. What is the class name? Just a minute. Class 3.
Object dot launch browser.
Where is object? First create object.
Okay. Test case object 3 is equal to new test case.
Class name, object name, suppose object new, any meaningful name you can use. Class name, object name equal to new class name.
Yeah, we have to do inheritance, right?
Yes, we will do.
Yeah.
Object created. Next, obj new dot
launch browser.
Not showing na?
Yes, sir.
Why methods available in another class in the same package? First, we need to inherit the class. Inherit. Class 3. Continue, Smita.
Class 3.
Inherit. What is the keyword? What is the keyword for inheritance? Extends. Extends. Class 2. Now type this one. Obj new dot type L. Now methods available na, populated na.
Yes, sir.
Launch browser. Sir. Next. Okay, you can copy that one, that script. This one. Just a minute. This is first test case. This is first test case. We are accessing from another class. Here object new. Okay, first test case. Okay, next second test case. You can copy that one. Second test case. Just a minute. Class 3, second test case. Change the object name. Here object name obj new. In the parent class object name is obj. Next, last test case. Just a minute. Last test case from class 2. Last test case. Object name, object new. Object new. Okay, Nasmita? Any confusion? Hello?
No, sir.
Okay. See three test cases. Observe Gurunath Natarajan. We are going to access reusable components, nothing but user defined methods from another class. That's why I use the extends keyword. We are extending class members from class 2. Next, first I created object. Then created three test cases. Admin login with valid inputs, first test case. Admin login with invalid inputs, second test case. Next, admin login, not admin login, redirect from admin interface to user interface.
Yes, sir, got it, sir.
Okay, na?
Yes, sir, thanks, sir.
Run the program. I'm going to run this class 3. Even extra it is showing. Redirection also successful. Extra, why extra? Okay, first observe. Observe Smita, test case 1, admin login successful, passed. Test case 2, passed. Login successful. Not successful, na? Here message problem, login showing error message. Redirected to interface. Just a minute. Here we need to change the message. Observe Neeladri in second test case. Login unsuccessful means you didn't identify that one. Login unsuccessful. Unsuccessful means showing error na. Deladri.
Yes, sir.
Unsuccessful means passed, na?
Yes, sir.
Successful means failed. Okay. Just a minute. First, I will execute data-driven script. Data-driven script. Run the program. Fourth one problem attempts over na. Okay, Smita, script is correct. You try to execute in your machines. Okay na?
Okay, sir.
See, it allows only three attempts. That's why it is showing error. Just a minute. Here, two times launch browser. Class 2. Class 3. From extends. In class 3, first launch browser. Observe, Smita, one browser in the earlier execution, one browser not closed, na?
No.
But three test cases executed properly. What is the problem? Here, observe. Script problem, na? We used launch browser two times now.
Yes, sir.
That's why. Now it will work. It will work. See. Observe Arti. I'm going to close the session. Today we discussed three important concepts. What are the three concepts? Observe. Two main concepts, data driven testing, put mute, all of you put mute, data driven testing by fetching test data from an external file. External file. Here we use a text file, flat file, notepad like. This is one concept. Another concept is writing multiple test cases. Writing multiple test cases. Using user defined methods or reusable components. We discussed these two concepts. Say data driven testing, next writing multiple test cases using user defined methods or reusable
sir?
Components.
Sir, same like data driven testing, we also be teach us the hybrid framework.
Ah, yes. We also?
Yes, sir. Using using data driven and keyword driven. Okay, sir. Thank you.
No. We are not covering hybrid framework. We are using TestNG.
Yes, sir. So I just wanna.
We cover.
Yes, I just
data driven framework.
Yes, I just want to know, sir. Using the TestNG framework, can we able to make a framework that the test case the driven from the Excel sheet?
No. That concept not available in our syllabus. You follow our syllabus.
Yeah, because. My work environment, if I have
See,
to make like
we are not able to process your queries. Okay, I will try, but as per our syllabus, we will follow.
Okay, sir.
You try,
sir,
you have a
This is Gurunatir, sir, there was a launch browser. Where was the it was duplicate, sir?
Earlier I showed, I removed now that one. Smita, did you observe that one?
Sir, it was above the comment line.
Above the comment. Here, above the test case.
Okay.
I removed that one.
Okay, that's the reason it was...
First launched browser, then again launched browser and admin login, etc. Three browsers launched one by one and closed, but first browser as it is. That's why... Okay, all three test cases executed properly, but one browser not closed. This time it will close. It will close.
Thank you, sir.
Just a minute. We will try to execute this one. Class 3. Run. Now no browser. Now observe, Gurunath, all three test cases executed, browsers closed, na?
Yes, sir, got it, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir, got it,
one,
thank you,
admin login successful, passed. Second one, login unsuccessful and showing error message, passed. Next, redirected to user interface, passed. Okay, Aarti, I'm going to close the session. Any queries?
No, thank you, sir.
Sanjida Mukul.
Yes, sir.
Any queries?
No, sir.
Okay. We'll meet tomorrow, same time. Thank you.